access console.
Cutting in line is against the law.
Where did you even come from?
This will sing your bird.
Finally plug Glitch into this access console. Yeah. Hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and... actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Thanks.
Please don't kill me now! Looks like the computer is back online.
You did it, Glitch!
Welcome back, your most majestic majesty.
Here we go.
Password, I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead? Ha 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 ha.
Bring me that Lombax!
So then this Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! We... under attack! Get anyone!
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh. Look out!
What do you think I'm doing? Gah!
Where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory. Right over my hideout. I haven't been out this far in a while. Gonna lot of swamp acid between here and the Mortz's gelatonium factory.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Speedles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. Soon as I can get close enough.
Ratchet, can you read me? Oh, dear. My communicator must be broken.
Of course. Mortz will be at the gelatonium factory. Gotta find a way through the swamp.
Them quite capably.
Going.
It appears some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave.
And last Speedle runs into that rift thingy. All right, Smarty Bot. What is this place?
I, a dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
How do you come up with this stuff? Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle.
No, no, don't hide!
Ugh. Hitting its nest might get its attention. Away from this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the Mortz! Excuse me!
Look out!
I got it! See? Sometimes I don't crash.
Here's the gelatonium factory. I'm coming, Morts.
We didn't follow that Lombax and his robo-pet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. One.
Hang on there now.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends. Hey, I know where you can find a Lombax.
I'll take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.
Can't lower the breach from here. Speedles kept pulling the crane, so we had to move.
They get way too excited about hooking stuff up to those pressure locks. Can interact with that rift thingy.
Your rift tether, yes. Try aiming at the rift.
This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.